introduction. He knows so well how to do this job. So now I'm so happy and excited for him that he finally came out.
Okay, ma'am, what was the reason you have not done this so shortly?
I don't know what happened at that time.
I
really liked it. Honestly, I really liked it.
No, it was at that time actually we couldn't shoot the film, so then it just became, that was like at least a year back or something.
Yeah, more than that, yeah. And honestly, at that time I didn't even think of doing movies, yeah. So I really liked what the
okay, the short film is all about the relationship. So what is
and about love.
Love.
Yeah.
So what are the key factors which are necessary for the successful relationship? Key factors necessary for the perfect relationship.
So all the time I say the same thing. I say in love there is you need a lot of tolerance, yeah, because we are so different. We all come with different baggage, background, history and all, and we have to be tolerant to each other. And I'm not talking about love as a relationship in that kind of a romantic love. I'm talking for every kind of a relationship, Yeah, there is a lot of tolerance which is needed.
Okay, what do you like to say about this short film format as compared to full feature movie, as you are also doing a movie?
I think that's so great because, you know, today in today's world, everyone has the patience and the time, right? So short movies are such a great recipe for delivering a good story and acting and directing.
And today,
you know,
the digital platforms, I mean, short films are just as big as a feature film today. And if you have a story to tell in 20 minutes, 30 minutes, then why not?
So can we say that short film is the future of our Bollywood?
It is already the present. It's already
it is,
taken
exactly,
over.
So it's a great idea doing that, you know, because in a short time you can express so much, and people, as I said, they don't have much time today, right? They
yeah.
jump from one thing to another. So that's a great response.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, after that, Christmas and New Year, just follow what's your romantic plan.
My romantic love for Christmas, wow!
Why would you tell everyone?
You know, usually, I mean, when you think of Christmas, you think of family, right? So, every year, since I shifted here, I'm thinking that I would love to go to Romania as well to spend time with my family for Christmas. But somehow, it didn't happen, you know, till now. So, I'm keep on trying to convince my parents to come. Let's see, I don't know what's going to happen. But for sure, I'm going to spend with the whole family, and that's the beauty of Christmas, like, you know, opening gifts and the Christmas tree, and for us is the most important time of the year. So yeah,
okay,
you know, a lot of blessing and love.
Okay, lastly, what's the status of your movie? Because it's supposed to be released in 2019, Radha Kyu Gori Main Kyu Kala. So what's the status?
Because of that whole confusion and situation and all, we took a break for the moment, but the project is still on. So yeah, it will happen. But right now, Prem Soni is preparing for another movie.
Okay.
Yeah. So yeah, that's going on right now. So he's preparing for that, and immediately after we'll start.
Thanks.